consultant, as a service provider of any type, what is it that you are saying in the market? You are making a promise, right? What is the promise? Hire me to look, feel, and perform better. This is what you are saying, right? This is what pretty much every image consultant promises in different words, in different whatever, that what do? I make you look, feel, and perform better. So this is fine. As long as there are very few people, or there are no people, or no image consultant, or whoever. So for example, the example that I picked up from the person who told me this, like when the first weight management practitioner came, he's saying, take this medicine, you will lose weight. It was enough. But what happens when the market expands? So when the market expands, you need to expand your promise. Now saying this is not enough. Because now there are 10 other people saying, take this medicine, lose weight. Or hire me to look, feel, and perform better. So now you need to expand your promise. Now how do you expand your promise? Hire me to look, feel, and perform better in 30 days and be on your way to greater success. So your promise is expanded now. It is definite that if you consult me, this is what's going to happen, and this is what is going to happen in so many days. Now what happens? So it's again with weight management, take this pill, lose 5 kilo in 10 days. Now there are many other people. Somebody says lose in 5 days, somebody says lose in 10 days, but they're all the same. Sound similar to the person. Now what do? So what is the next step? Now you need to bring in with your expanded promise a unique mechanism. So if you take this weight loss pill, you will lose 5 kilogram in 10 days because it has Garcinia Cambogia. That's the mechanism that why it is going to happen. So if you relate it with your business, hire me to get your lifestyle, body shape, face shape, personal colors, and personal style evaluated and get recommendations to look, feel, and perform better in 30 days and be on your way to success. This is the mechanism. This is what you will do, right? That you will do all this evaluation and recommendation and things like that. So that is how the next step is. How you differentiate with others. But now others, just like in any other industry, will also start saying the same thing over a period of time. So what is the next step? And this is true for any company, any product, anything that you sell. And now you start thinking of some other product, you will realize that how this works. So the next is, you need to, promise is already expanded. You have told about the mechanism. Now the mechanism needs to get expanded. So the example which I had heard that, okay, you lose, take this pill, lose 5 kilograms in 10 days because it has Garcinia Cambogia packed by cold process. So this is another layer of specialization comes into the picture. So hire me to get your lifestyle, body shape, face shape, personal color, personal style evaluated and get recommendation based on international exposure. So now what you have done, you have also expanded the mechanism. Now what's the next step? And that's the most interesting one, which for some of you could be the first step. So it's not necessary. It depends on product to product, service to service, that do you want to go through this cycle or do you eventually immediately want to go to the last one. So the last one is, ab aapke paas, aapke process, aap kya karte, uske liye baat karne ke liye kuch nahi hai. Kyunki sab wahi bol rahe hain. Whether they can do it or not do it is a separate issue. So now what do? You stop talking about you. And you start talking about the client. What does this mean? Start talking about the prospect. So, for 1 minute, let's look at a luxury product. Right? Mercedes. In any Mercedes ad, have you seen the mileage that it will give you? Mercedes never talks about the car in any ad. Louis Vuitton will never talk about the bag, leather, quality, this polish, that polish, things like that, right? That's for the ordinary brands. They will talk about the person who is going to buy Louis Vuitton ad. So you need to start talking about them and stop talking about what you do and who you are. So I've just got two sample ads just to show what it means to talk about the prospect. Women like men who know their personal style and wear it. Think about it. This is an ad for an image consultant. What this ad is telling them, that hey guy, if you want to be attractive to women, you should know what your personal style is. And you should wear it. Now who is going to tell you that? I am going to tell you that. A vacation home, a Merc, and a personal image consultant. I have made it in life. It's a statement of stature. So, it's a status symbol. I should have a personal image consultant. It's a statement. But this statement, what it says is, it doesn't talk about you. That's given. So this is how your communication in the market progresses. So you start describing the quality of a person who understands and knows that he or she needs an image consultant. So this is the promise exposure statement, exposure system, through which you move any product in the marketing hierarchy, in the marketing with product. IMPA is the flag bearer of this industry in the Indian subcontinent. Year after year, it will go from strength to strength. And this is your one platform to get connected with people, to know what's happening in the industry, what is going to happen in the industry, and what is the role that you can play. Thank you very much.